Fresh out of quarantine, Daniel Sturridge had just enough time for a shave and a shower before checking in with his new club. The Englishman getting down to business as he eyes an A-League debut in 8 days' time.
You know, we've got a big task ahead next week, an important game for us, obviously, so there's not really much time to enjoy. And I'm not here on a holiday, you know, I'm here to play football and help the team be successful.
Glory goalkeeper and former Liverpool teammate Brad Jones was one of the first to welcome Sturridge to Perth.
So we used to, you know, get along really well. We had a great relationship then and we have one now. It just seemed like we picked up where we left off, to be honest. So, you know, I was sad to see him leave. So it's good for me to see him here.
While it's nice to see a familiar face, other locals will take some getting used to.
I feel like I'm in National Geographic, man. You see the lions and they're walking in the jungle, or you know, and you see the flies on their face, and I'm thinking, the lion ain't bothered by the fly? And I'm feeling like, yeah, like I don't know how he's keeping cool, but fair play to him. So yeah, I'm definitely not for me, man. I hate flies and mosquitoes. They're my pet peeve.
Today, a chance for the former England international to stretch his legs in a solo workout. He'll join in with the main group on Monday, giving him just a handful of sessions before his first Glory game. Steve Allen for 10 News First.